Hello everyone.
Welcome to English Easy Learn. If you are first time to our English Easy Learn, please subscribe. In this video, we are going to discuss about what is noun.
Noun? You mean all naming words?
Yes, we can also say like that. Name of a person, place, things, animals, feelings, ideas and qualities.
Okay, let me list out person. Father, mother, brother, sister, uncle, auntie, grandfather, grandmother, pilot, doctor, engineer, carpenter, dancers, nurse, Mohan, Ruby, prime minister, chief minister, beggar,
boy, girls, students, children, workers, all these come under persons.
Okay, can you list out places?
Of course, places like cities, towns, countries, continents, particularly also we can tell like India, Australia, playground, all kind of places come under this, like school, market, fields, living room, kitchen, toilets, India Gate.
Oh, fine. You have listed so many things. Let me tell about things. Yeah, table, chair, fan, cupboard,
pen, paper, books, mirror, bureau, cloth, light, fan, refrigerator, washing machine, stick, even laptop, TV, everything comes under things.
Oh, next, can you tell about animals?
Of course, all the animals like elephant, tiger, lion, cat, dog, butterfly, birds like a sparrow, eagle, peacock, insects like honeybees, flies, house flies, mosquitoes, everything comes under animals.
And the last one, feelings, ideas and qualities. Let me tell about that. Joy, hope, wisdom, knowledge, love, affection, goodness, kindness, bravery, boyhood, youth, death and enjoyment.
Oh, these all come under nouns. Once again I tell you, name of a person, place, things, animals, feelings, qualities, everything comes under noun.
Yeah, I'm very sure about what is noun. I have learned so many things about noun and I'm also very clear what is noun. Thank you so much.
Yes, we will meet in another video with another beautiful topic. Thanks for watching.